Hey!
Hi!
So, you just had to click this video, didn't you?
I'm sorry, Derek, I'm sorry, I was, my mouse slipped, I mean, I was lagging, I was really just trying to watch porn, I'm sorry!
Wait, why are you sorry?
What?
I wanted you to click this video. I mean, I have three huge announcements to make in this video, and I knew that if I wrote the title of this video to be "Don't watch this video," that every single one of you little fuckers would watch it.
Oh.
All right. So the very first
wait. So you basically tricked me into watching your video?
Yes, basically. But it was just a funny joke.
How fucking dare you? What? Oh, you think you can just trick and manipulate your viewers, Derek? No, that is not okay. You know what? Do you know what? Never coming back, fuck face.
Actually, that door is locked.
And I never liked your hair either, asshole. I'm out.
Yeah, the door is locked. You're actually stuck here for the rest of the video.
God damn it!
Alright, so the first announcement. Now, being somebody who watches my channel on a regular basis, you as the viewer, what is something that you have always wanted from me?
Let me think. Some of that YouTube money!
What? No! Okay, what is something that you have always wanted more of?
Kids in your videos!
More me! This guy, yeah, more Derek Gerard, more videos!
Oh! no, not really.
Just get the f out!
What?
The door is open now, just leave, please just leave.
Sweet! I didn't even want to be in this stupid f video anyway. Stupid video. Oh, stupid. So stupid.
Okay, so enough of that. a ton of you guys on Twitter and Snapchat have always, since the day I started making videos on this channel, have been asking me to post more videos and because you want to see more of me, Derek Gerard. So what I have decided to do, and this is actually really exciting, this is the first time I'm announcing this to anyone or anywhere, I have decided to make another channel where I can post more videos, and that channel is called More Derek Gerard! The creativity on that name is through the roof, right? I really couldn't think of anything better. Are you fucking kidding me? Now, on More Derek Gerard, there is gonna be less of an actual, like, set schedule, but the minimum you can expect on that channel is at least 1 to 3 videos a week, and those videos will be a very, very wide variety of content. And the types of videos you can expect on More Derek Gerard will be reaction videos, food reviews, unboxings, vlogs, list videos, and much, much more, all for your entertainment, and it will all be on the More Derek Gerard channel! I'm super excited about this. I've always wanted to have a channel where I can just post anything I want, and that's what More Derek Gerard is gonna be. It's not gonna be as edited or as much production value as this channel, but you can ensure that there's gonna be tons of funny stuff, tons of awesome content on that channel. So be sure to go subscribe. The link will be in the description down below. I can't wait to meet you guys all over there, and I should already have at least one video on that channel. So if you wanna be one of the first people to see it, be sure to go subscribe. Shove your finger up my butt. Why was I? What is this? gonna keep doing it. So, the next announcement. Now, you all know my outro, and if this might actually, why did I say that? Let me go back down and restart that. So, some of you may know my outro, but some of you may not know what it is. And I am making a huge change to my outro. So what my outro is here, I'll give you guys a little performance of my outro. It goes something like this, okay. Thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to... So I have been doing that outro for about a year now, and I love doing it, it's tons of fun, but I wanted to change it up. So, the big announcement is that I will now have you guys do the outro for me.
Oh, we're gonna do it, Derek? What, you're too f***ing lazy to do it yourself, you big bitch?
No, that's not it, no! Just something I've always wanted to do since I started this is have you guys, the subscribers, the viewers, my friends, all be involved with the channel and have you guys be a part of my videos. So how this is gonna work, I'm still gonna do the part of the outro that goes like, thank you so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to... And then that is where you all come in. I will be using your clips that you guys post on YouTube of you saying, kick that like button down below. I don't want to leave anybody out, so of course it's not required that you have to do an actual kick. Some people are disabled, some people can't do it, some people can't even speak. So all that is required is you can get creative, you can do whatever you want. The only thing is that someone's voice or something's voice has to be saying, kick that like button down below. I want you all to get creative, and of course you can do the classic like, kick! What? Oh! But you can be creative as you want. Again, the only requirements are that there is a little video clip and something, you, somebody, or someone saying, kick that like button down below. Post that little clip of you doing the outro on YouTube and title the video Outro for Derek Gerard. Leave it in the YouTube comment and say, hey Derek, I did your outro. Send it to me on Twitter, send me a message on Snapchat, Instagram, anything, and then I will have you in the outro and I'll give you a little shout out. So, yeah, that's the second announcement. You guys, you are gonna be in my video! Woo! And now the last announcement for this video. It might be the biggest for me personally, it might not be the biggest for you guys, but
No,
this is big for all of us. All of us made this happen. What? Screw what I just said. This is huge for all of us. The channel has its very first sponsor. Phone, you just ruined the best moment. That was so good! No, why? So I got an email from Audible saying, hey Derek, we've seen your channel, we've seen your videos, and we think that not only you would benefit, but also your viewers would benefit from getting a free ebook and a free 30-day trial on audible.com. When I first read the email, I was kind of skeptical, wasn't sure if I should do it, but then I remembered that summer break just ended, and a ton of you all have just started another year at school. So being the fact that a lot of you are, you know, just starting your school year, just getting into the thick of school, you're gonna have to start to be doing a lot of book reports, and also have to start to read a lot of books. And back when I was in school, I would have killed for a service like Audible for me to use while I was in school. Yeah, so many companies are gonna wanna work with me after this. Not only is Audible great, it'll also make you wanna kill people. I don't support killing people, okay? That was a joke. A joke! So Audible is a service where instead of reading the book, you can find it on their site, download it, and you can listen to somebody else reading the book. It's a lot like a podcast, and it'll save you a lot of time. You can multitask while you're listening to the book, and it's just overall a great experience instead of having to sit there, read a book, and that's it. Listening to it is it's so much better. So if you have to read a book, school isn't making you read a book, or you want a new book to read, I personally recommend the book Holes. Back when I was in high school, in elementary school, every single year I would do the same book report on the same book. Holes. Every time! I don't know how I didn't get in trouble, but that book is amazing. And it's the first book I've ever read. Well, not only is it the first book that I've actually, like, ever read, but it's also the first book that I've ever read that was that's better than the movie. So I personally recommend Holes, and Holes is on Audible! Woo! And yes, in case you're wondering, I will be making a small portion of money every time somebody signs up using my link that is in the description. So whether you want an awesome free ebook for absolutely free, or you would like to support me personally, there's a link in the description to-
Sell out!
Oh my god. What are you doing here?
I'm just taking a quick break from my homework to tell you that you are a sellout, Derek!
Oh, so you're doing a book report. Oh. So can I see the book that you're doing a report on?
Okay, sure.
Wow. So you're doing a book report on this? Oh, that's kinda cool. Wow, this is, you know what? This is a really heavy book! You see, now, he would not have had that problem if he would have just signed up and gotten a free ebook from www.audibletrial.com/DerekGerard. That's all I'm saying! Boom! So follow the link in the description, get your free 30-day trial on Audible and your free ebook. And if somewhere in that 30-day period you decide, hey, you know what, I'm done with Audible, I don't want to continue, you can cancel it on your profile and you won't be charged a single dime for the 30-day trial. Thank you so much for watching this week's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, be sure to kick voice. Kick that like button down below. Thank you so much to Harry__Giorgio on Instagram. Thank you so much, buddy. He gave me a huge liking spree on all my photos and just started making videos because he said he was inspired by me, which is so awesome. Thank you so much, buddy. You are our random follower of the day. And if you want to have a chance to be the random follower of the day, all you gotta do is either follow me on Twitter or follow me on Instagram, and then you will be entered to be the random follower of the day. What? If you have not yet seen my last video, which is me trying the pumpkin spice latte for the very first time, be sure to head over there to the link and watch that video, because I put a ton of effort into it and a ton of you have been saying that it's a great video. So be sure to check that video out if you have not seen it yet. Be sure to add me on Snapchat, check out more Derek Gerard, and the Audible free trial in the description down below. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you all so much. We're doing so great. You know what? I'm gonna save all this stuff for a more Derek Gerard video. I have tons of plans for that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next week, or I'll see you right now on more Derek Gerard. I love you so much. Have a great day, and I hope this video maybe made you smile. Maybe helped you get from the morning to nighttime, or maybe you watch this at night. I don't know. I'm rambling. I should probably shut up and just end the video. Okay. Goodbye, everybody. I love you so much, and I'll see you next week. Mwah! It's raining, I don't want to go outside.